Hey guys, Mike Vasile here, and in this video we're talking about how to make money with WooCommerce and how beginners are earning $100 to $700 a day in passive income. More of that after the intro. Hey guys, how's it going? Mike Vasile here. Welcome to this video. Before we actually begin, I remind you that several spots have opened up for this week's free workshop where it's the fastest and the easiest way to make money online. We literally have a 62-year-old woman go from zero to 160 grand profit in 90 days, so sign up for it in the link below. So for those who do not know, WooCommerce allows you to build an e-commerce website exactly how you want. And if you've been following this channel for a while, you know that e-commerce is what allowed me to go from zero to $1.5 million in sales in 12 months. But when people go ask me like, oh my God, Mike, that's so crazy, but how can I go ahead and get started with that? What is WooCommerce? How can I make money with it? What are the different ways that a beginner like me could actually go and make money to give myself freedom, to provide for my family, to travel the world? How can I actually get started? Well, this is exactly what I tell them. The first way is understanding the different ways of making money with WooCommerce. As you can see, number one, you could use AliExpress. Now, AliExpress is a place where you could get a bunch of cheap products from China, and what a lot of people do, actually go and sell the products from China and only buy it until after they would actually sell it. So I remember back in the day, I would come in here and type in grill mats, and I would sell so much grill mats actually from AliExpress. And what I would do is I would literally buy one, send it over to my place, take really interesting pictures, and pop it up on my e-commerce website at the time. You could use WooCommerce for the sake of this video. And what I would do is I would do a lot of marketing and wait for a sale. Then, when I would actually get a sale, I would then take the customer's money and then buy it from AliExpress. Now, this is beautiful because this is perfect if you don't have that much startup capital, if you don't have that much experience, and if you don't have a bunch of money to go and buy, you know, a bunch of products in bulk in China to actually go and start an e-commerce business. Like, that is actually such a big headache. You don't know how many times I literally bought things in bulk from China just to not be able to sell it. This is a less riskier approach to actually make money with e-commerce. And as you can see, this is exactly what GoCase did. GoCase is a company that used to dropship phone cases, as you can see. But the craziest thing is they're able to go to zero to $10 million in revenue with e-commerce, doing the dropshipping method and then moving over to wholesale. Which leads me to the second way of making money with WooCommerce, and that's wholesale. So this is something where you start getting a proof of concept. You're like, okay, I know these people will buy these products. You can't always dropship from China for like the rest of your life. I know it's like cool, and some people might say easy money, but it's not a long-term business that you could actually sell or to have sustainable revenue, and customers will actually end up hating you in the long term, okay? So what you wanna do once you start seeing the products are actually going ahead and working, you want to go up to here and then maybe buy them in bulk. Alibaba is kind of like the sister company of AliExpress, but the only difference is you buy things in bulk here and you could get it in a lot cheaper of a cost because of the quantity that you're buying. So it ends up saving you more money. So as you can see, if I type in grill mats, I mean, the cost per piece could get as low as like 40 cents, 55 cents here, here's another 40 cents here, 30 cents here, 27 cents here, compared to, you know, the original 78 cents here, or compared to the original, you know, $1 here. So you're saving a lot of money. So what people end up doing once they have a proof of concept is they'll literally go up to here and start buying the products in bulk, 100, 200, 300, 400 units at a time. But the coolest thing is, since you are buying from bulk directly from the supplier, what you can do is you can actually put your own personalized logo, your own personalized packaging, which of course will just increase your perceived value to the customers and allow you to actually make more money. Now, this is actually when you want to start building a real business, which is cool because then you could actually have an asset that is sellable because now you have that asset. Now, once you actually have, you know, a branded, you know, design, because they'll literally upload your design or logo on all these things, they'll help you create the packaging. What you could use is dollarfulfillment.com, which for $1, they will literally store your products here in the US and they'll actually ship it out and help you with the tracking for your e-commerce business. Now, this is beautiful because if you don't want to build a big business and you don't want to store it in your garage or some, you know, random person's living room and whatnot, like we did for us, you could actually partner with Dollar Fulfillment and actually store it with them, and they'll do all the shipping without you actually having to create a logistics company when it comes to that. An example of someone that went this route was Gymshark. Gymshark, you know, sells health and fitness shirts and whatnot, as you can see from here. And the craziest thing from this is they started off from dropshipping, but then they moved into buying it in bulk and building their own brand. And because of that, they pulled in over 268 million pounds last
year.
So that's like a lot in dollars, guys. Another way that you could also go ahead and make money with WooCommerce is plugging it with Printify. Now, Printify actually connects with your WooCommerce website. And the coolest thing about this is like a form of dropshipping, but instead of you having to buy all of these t-shirts, these shoes, these hats, these phone cases, these mugs, these backpacks, you don't actually have to buy these products until, like I said before with the dropshipping model, until after you go ahead and sell it. The beauty about this is all you gotta do is upload a design or a logo or just simple words, and you just put it on, you know, any one of these products. And the coolest thing about that, as you can see, is your cost is very, very low. I mean, like for some of the t-shirts here, it's like $5 to go ahead and put your print on a t-shirt. And this is with the t-shirt and the print included. And the coolest thing about this is since it's custom, you don't actually have to buy this until after you've already sold it. So like I said, before back in the day when you create like a t-shirt company or you would sell t-shirts, you would literally have to buy 100, 200, 500 t-shirts printed on yourself. And then after you've already spent, you know, 500 times five is like $2,500, then you would try to have to sell all those t-shirts. Here, that removes that risk for you, so you no longer have to buy 2,000 t-shirts or 500 t-shirts. The only time you have to buy this is only after you've made the sale. And after you made the sale, what this company does is they'll literally take the design from your WooCommerce website and they put it on a t-shirt, they ship it out to your customer for you, and then they bill you later. But the coolest thing about that is you only get billed from what you sold, meaning you would never actually go ahead and lose money. An example of that is Fanjoy.com. Now, as you can see, their designs aren't that impressive. And the crazy thing about this is they partner specifically with influencers to help do their selling. And the crazy thing about this is they pulled in about $5 to $10 million about a year ago with this method. Now, the craziest thing is this is a lot simpler than you actually would think. Like what I would do if I was gonna do print on demand back in the day, I would literally go up to YouTube and type in a weird niche, for example, cat tips, right? And as you can see, there's this girl that has only 6,000 subscribers, but 600,000 views. I would literally go up to her and be like, hey, I'll help you create a bunch of designs and merch for your, you know, YouTube channel. And if anyone ever buys a sale through your collection, I will give you 50% of the profits. Now think about that. That's no risk to you in terms of marketing. And for them, it's huge because a lot of these people are not making money, especially if they're just talking about cats. Like here's another one, Deborah, who makes 700,000 views right here and only 16,000 subscribers. All these beginning influencers aren't making that much money, but yet they have a bunch of views. This is where the opportunity lies, because if I sold cat t-shirts to them, kind of like how these people just sell their inside jokes with like simple, you know, designs and fonts and whatnot, and we have a bunch of different tutorials on how to do print on demand on my channel. Just type in Mike Vasile print on demand or just put it in the link in the description. You can see exactly how it starts going like crazy and they were able to pull in $5 to $10 million. The last thing that I really like enjoying is just affiliate marketing and recommending WooHost as a plugin. So as you guys can see, when you refer visitors to WooCommerce.com, you earn 20% of anything that they buy. So here's the craziest thing. If someone goes and purchases WooCommerce through your affiliate link, you don't have to create a software, you don't have to create an e-commerce company, you don't even have to handle customer service, complaints, returns, shippings and handlings and management. You could create passive income for yourself by leveraging a multi-million dollar business. As you guys can see right here, you could literally go to YouTube and download this vidIQ app. If I just type in WooCommerce, you can see that there are 300,000 people that search for this term on just YouTube alone every single month, and the competition is low. So think about this. If you don't like making videos, you can even make Pinterest blog articles, or you could put it on your Instagram or Twitter or whatnot. But the craziest thing about this is crazy demand. So think about this. Out of those 300,000 people, do you think you could get like one or two a day to actually go ahead and purchase WooCommerce as an affiliate if this is exactly what they're looking for? I mean, look at this, guys. There's so much people looking for WooCommerce right now, and yet no one's making content about it. So if you sign up for their affiliate program, you could potentially partner with the huge behemoth of an e-commerce company and get paid commissions from WooCommerce. But of course, with that, because you are doing that, you could also recommend other e-commerce platforms like Shopify, like BigCommerce and whatnot. All of these have affiliate marketing platforms. And affiliate marketing is huge because as you guys can see from just one of like my affiliate marketing accounts, it pulls in like a decent amount of income on the side as well. And of course, if you need help with that, we have a free workshop below where it's the fastest and easiest way to make money online. This is literally the entire system that a 62-year-old woman went from zero to 160 grand profit in 90 days. So check it out now. And if you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe and check out my podcast. Of all these multimillionaires that I personally interview that live here in Bali that make a bunch of money online, so check it out now. With that being said, love you guys. See you guys later.